What makes British ink better than Yankee ink?
British ink is the... It's actually the only fully custom tattoo shop in Washington, D.C. Every single piece we do is individually designed for our client and never repeated. Anything that is on our walls is not for sale because somebody else is wearing it.
Really?
And we say, you know, your tattoo is not on the wall because your tattoo has not been drawn.
So you've never done the same one twice?
Not at British Ink. Obviously, we were trained in traditional street shops where you're constantly repeating classical images, and that builds your foundation for tattooing. But for the last 6 years, I have not repeated a single image.
That's amazing. I've often wondered about, I've seen some of the, like the cable TV shows in the U.S. Mm-hmm. have a couple of shows about this. What percentage of the people come in with some idea of what they want, or maybe a sketch, mm-hmm. compared to people who come in who just know they want a tattoo, but they don't know what? Is there a...
The vast majority of people have reference material. And we always tell people don't look at other people's tattoos, because that restricts your... It restricts the potential to the skill level of the person who applied that tattoo, and we don't tattoo like that.
Okay.
So we have people bring in reference material that could be photographs, painting, jewelry, sculpture, children's toys. There are thousands, billions of possibilities.
The
vast majority of people know they want this sort of thing.
Has anybody ever brought you something and for whatever reason you just didn't feel that you could do it?
No. No.
I mean, really?
With the exception of designs that are far too complex to ever be tattooed.
But there was nothing where the subject matter you felt was...
No. No. It's not my tattoo. I'm not here to judge. I'm here to apply the best tattoo that that person can get.
Did you ever try to... counsel someone maybe in a different direction? Say, well, you know, that's okay, but what about this?
We do that with every consultation, because the client frequently has a very narrow band of what they're considering, and there are options outside of that that they had not considered. And that last consultation for the lotus flower, she wanted it all black. Well, let's do it shaded. Let's start black in the base and then fade through to gray to skin, because that's A, an option, and B, an option that can be changed to all black if you want it. But do it all black initially, and then you think, well, it should really be gray. I can't take it away. If it's black through to gray and later on you want to add color, I can add color. If it's all black and later on you want to add color, it's not going to happen.
Trained in fine art? I mean, prior to becoming...
Yes, I went to art school. I have a bachelor's in fashion design. Essentially, I'm a dressmaker. And I look at tattooing as a permanent garment. It must fit the wearer.
You know, Fez number 13, Jason Rogers in Los Angeles, is a fashion designer.
Excellent. Excellent. I stitch in skin. Simple.
Indeed. You know, we've seen tattoo... By the way, you are not responsible for those awful things that go on the back of girls just below their belt line, are you? What do they call those?
What, the tramp stamp?
The tramp stamp.
Oh
my God, he's done them. I can
tell. My earlier days, of
course. He's done them.
Yes.
All right, which leads to the question. I mean, I've seen people with little ankle tattoos, the real hardcore. You've seen people with tattoos on their faces.
Right.
Has anybody ever asked for a tattoo on a part of their body where you just weren't comfortable doing it?
Well, there are some areas of skin that just are not...
Or just doesn't take the ink
really
well.
Yeah, they're not just set up well to take tattoos. Nipples, for instance. Erectile tissue as a structure is just not good at retaining pigment. There was a girl with blue stars over her nipples, and I had to recolor those 4 times in order to get the density of pigment that we wanted. And by the end of it, she has absolutely no sensation at all, because you killed off all the nerve endings.
But she's got a nice...
But she's got great blue stars on her tits, yeah.